Okay, sorry. Too rambling.
Do not disturb. We are in progress.
Oh, no. This makes me really happy.
Tis the season, and who's stressing out about what to get their significant other for Christmas? But no need! We don't need to stress out. There's so many options, and I'm bringing a little bit of minimalism to this Christmas. We don't need to give things. How many times have you got something that somebody gave to you? I've probably given Taryn a gift, and she's like, don't really need this, but I'm gonna keep it and act like I love it.
And then it sits in your closet and just takes up space, and you never use it. You enjoy like the thought of it, like, and who gave it to you, but not the thing itself. This could be clothes, shoes,
but
definitely has happened to me, and I bet I've done it to some other people. I'm not the best gift giver, to be honest.
So we just need to cut that out, and we have some ideas for that.
Yes, and we can tell you right now that your boyfriend or girlfriend will love you. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh. So the mini getaway is we're gonna go to either like Madison or Wisconsin Dells, which is kind of in between where we're both living right now. So it's perfect. We'll get to see each other over break and just spend quality time together. And it's gonna be just as expensive or less expensive than trying to buy each other gifts.
And for me and my boyfriend's in the army, so we're doing something a little bit different. We're starting a jar, and for each holiday or special occasion, we're gonna start putting money into it. So I think, yeah.
Or a can.
I think what we're gonna do is like $200 or $300, which is kind of a lot, but
actually
we're gonna do that for we're gonna start off for Christmas, and then we're gonna do like our birthdays and maybe Valentine's Day or whatever we decide. And then we're gonna, I made a little PowerPoint of three different destinations that we can choose, and then we're gonna have a date night and choose what destination we're gonna go on. And this will probably be like a year or more of saving, but that's our big plan. And it takes out all the stress for like a year of gift giving.
And you don't have to just use it on that. Like a friend of ours said, like, why not use it for skydiving? Because that's pretty expensive, and that won't take as long to save up either.
Yep.
So that'll be
just
closer.
Anything big that you would want to do with your significant other.
Yeah, for sure. And then another one is concert tickets or event tickets. Like, we know there's a lot of music fans out there, a lot of football fans, soccer fans, like all of that jazz. Why not spend the day together while giving them that gift? So I think that's a very good thing. You can get pictures from it, memories, and all that. And it'll be a fun day spent together. And another one is a sentimental photo. I love these, I love getting these, and a friend of ours actually got a sentimental photo album that she told us about, and it was her favorite gift.
Favorite gift ever, like, she said hands down.
She loved it, she loved the memories that it gave her or reminded her of, and it's so simple, but yet so like heartwarming because it is very sentimental. Okay, this one is something that I've really enjoyed. I've gotten a lot from my sister and a few from Kenzie, is a letter. And I think letters can express how you feel, can make somebody, I personally felt loved. I felt so overwhelmed with just like emotions. And I think those, like, just letters can mean so much to somebody, so much more than a gift or a candle or like nail polish, anything you can think of. A letter, hands down, would be my favorite gift I've gotten.
And then another gift idea that I've done before, is have a date night and whatever their favorite meal is, like hands down what they would love, cook that. And then also, me and my boyfriend did this one night. We made a list, we did this beforehand, a list of 20 questions that we had for each other. And then we just had a wine night and we just sat and asked questions back and forth. And it was one of the funnest nights that we've had.
I heard a lot about it.
Yeah, it was a good night. So those are some of our ideas. Take out the stress of the holiday season for you.
Yes, and hands down, your significant other will like them, I promise. Especially if you get them something that you know they'll like. The picture maybe they'll like more, or the event tickets or concert tickets they'll like more. Whatever it is, like, you'll know them better and you'll know which one they will like best.
All right.
Okay, subscribe, and we will put down everything we said in the description box below. Thank you for following and have a good Christmas.